the ball. Now potential danger. Brilliant save. Shot attempted.
Well, tremendous block.
It's got to be. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And the keeper's hand does the trick. Lucas. Really getting stuck in. Oh, he's really opened them up here. This is looking threatening. Dembele. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Andrew Robertson. Pulisic now. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Ronaldo. Can he convert? And a goal! As it stands, they're still in position to be promoted, but this is far from over yet.
Well, that certainly wasn't in the script, was it? They're under pressure now.
So on with the game, and the push is on from the Lions. Can they find a leveller? Nkunku. But really sticking to their task defensively. Pulisic. Ronaldo. An encouraging move from the merry men. Good looking cross. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top class save. Just look how he reacts.
Delivering it. Well, the defender deserves a bit of credit, to be fair.
Yeah, I think you have to give credit to the defending there. Just enough pressure to put him off at that vital moment.
Well, half-time coming up shortly, and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Well, it's been a lively first half, hasn't it? Both sides have looked dangerous, but I think they do have a bit more guile in the top third of the pitch, and that's been key to them leading at the moment.
N'Golo Kanté. Tremendous block. Dembele. Cross towards that far post. Well, it didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. No mistake from the keeper. Will it be punished? Ben Yedder. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Rashford, Ronaldo at the ready. And now it falls nicely for Ronaldo. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. And delivering, Lucas. Couldn't grab hold of it. A chance then for the respective managers to... Well, back in business, and not everything went to plan for the Lions in that first half. Can they address what didn't go right and turn it around in the second? And he's beaten him here. Can he finish? He can't hold on to it. Read it magnificently and intercepted.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Houssem Aouar. Let's fly here! Oh, could have given them an even healthier advantage.
Well, it's a good effort to extend their lead, but the game's still in the balance here.
And possession lost, intercepted. Oh, he's gone for goal! Oh, it's in! And a goal on his debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans! No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
Lucas Moura. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. That really would have changed the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope.
Considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. But what can he produce from here? Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Maurice. Long way out. Well, we gave it the big build-up, but he didn't quite deliver on his promise. Well, they couldn't keep it. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Dembele. Nkunku. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Careless in possession.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go
Hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Aouar. Alexander Arnold. Maurice. Aouar. Well, just narrowly. Wide of the post that time. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Foden. Touched onto the woodwork. Cuts it back. Can they put it away? And you don't want to lose possession there.
Well, what a brilliant save that was. I can't believe he's kept that one out.
Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Well, the free kick fired too close to the goalkeeper. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, it fizzled out. 15 minutes left for play. Goran Pandev. Nkunku. Can they stop it going in? Well, they can keep possession now. Conte. Ronaldo. A real opening now. Well, he passed the power test. Shame about the accuracy. In with a chance. Will he? Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Short corner it is. Cross could be useful. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Now Lyons exploiting the space on the flank. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously being fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. He could pick out a teammate. And sadly, quite a bit off target in the end. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Goran Pandev. Good-looking sequence. Hussein Aouar. And hunting for his second goal tonight, however.
Well, you're absolutely right. He's been on great form today. That was another good effort.
And there goes the final whistle. Well, they had better start celebrating. And continues his run. Takes the shot. And a goal! The one that could win the promotion.
Well, that could be the defining moment.
Options in the centre.